with this particular amount of volume, so you can change the volume. This is the temperature that you can vary to see what is the effect of the amount of heat in the different containers. So obviously you can also change this one, so you can see the effect of the volume as well as the temperature on the amount of heat.